cocodrilo. Shit.
Guerrillera.
What do you got for me?
You want to hit the military where it hurts? There's an anti-aircraft site on Santuario. Blow it up.
Gracias.
Go get them, guerrilla.
Silencio te dice muchas cosas, aun sabiendo que tú no me deseas. Tu amor intruso confundió las cosas hasta hacerte cambiar de esa manera. Cuando comparo tu buen estado, también te
Music, Radio Verdad.
Espacio.
Around. Thank you, guerrilla. You got it.
You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay.
The fuck are you doing? Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Heffa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go! I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing. Unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns, today. Because today, I'm going to punch a hole through Castile's warships! I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad. Let's go home, Grias. Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Danny? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
You copy?
You get that chopper up and running?
Si, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Okay, Juan. I'll take it out.
Sirvió. Because if it gets me, I'll make sure my fiery corpse comes down on you like a meteor.
Come on. Easy now, easy.
Tiene que ver con la gente, es súper caliente, bien adictiva.
You gave.
Listen to me. Whatever happens now, I want to thank you for everything you've done for Libertad. For me.
Thank me once we blasted through Castillo's blockade.
See you on the other side, Danny.
Hey, Juan. Anti-aircraft cannons out. Sky is yours.
Now go get those ships. One will be your avenging angel of death.
Whatever. As long as you got my back.
I've got your back, a fresh cigar, and 12,000 rounds of divine wrath. Vamos echando!
Clara, I'm close to Castillo's ships.
Muy bien, Dani. We'll be boarding those ships as our assault element. Julio, where are you?
I'm in the lighthouse, sitting pretty with an RPG in perfect line of sight to the ships.
Want to hear your voice, Raisa? Top of the tower, round in the chamber, scope dialed in. Juan?
Poker of guerrillas! Air Juan is in the skies and my bullets are hungry!
Remember, we take those ships and we punch a fucking hole straight to our island. We get one shot at this, Libertad. See you on the other side.
Danny, you'll want to use your camera to check out the defenses on those ships.
Look before you leap.
If Lita was with us now, she'd be smiling. And halfway to those ships already.
If Lita was here, I'd kick her ass for keeping you a secret. Take care of yourself, Julio. That camera needs to go. Sniper on Overwatch.
Clara, I'm on board.
This is it, Danny. Clear those ships and don't be afraid of using their own weapons against them. Those turrets pack one hell of a punch.
The enemy is on the ship.
getting? Clara, it's over. Let's get the fuck out of here.
We couldn't have done it without you, Danny.
We're not done yet. I'm going to hang back, set charges, and make sure those ships are blown to shit.
Check in when you're done, Julio.
Copy that.
Danny, I'm on my way to pick you up.
Where are you, Clara? There's Clara. Viva libertad, Danny. A fireworks show. I have to give you credit, Clara. You fucking did it.
We did it, Danny. That was the difference. What's your plan when you reach America?
Me and my friend Alejo were going to work shit jobs until we could scrape up some money, open a body shop. If the Yankee blockade taught us anything, it's how to keep things running when you got nothing.
That's the dream? Sure, Yankees might pay you to park their cars or pick their fruit, but you'll never be one of them. The American dream doesn't come in our color.
Okay. If we're shitting on dreams, what are you going to do if you win, Presidente Garcia?
The next president won't last 6 months before they are assassinated.
Wait, what?
It's the truth.
Won't free elections solve that? What happened to your list?
It's a vision, Danny. But I'm not as naive as you think. This revolution will free Yara, but won't fix it. When we take the capital, Yara will be burning. It will be civil war, factions, warlords, foreign-backed coups. Take your pick.
Yarens will be killing Yarens for a generation.
Uh-huh. This fight will take the rest of my life. Yara is stuck in a cycle of tyranny and revolution. My job is to show us how to break it.
This isn't a dream, is it? You have to do this.
What makes you say that?
No one would choose this.
No, Danny. Everyone who follows me, who joins Libertad, chooses this. But you know, I can really see you stocking shelves in one of those giant Yankee supermarkets.
Fuck you.
No. I just think you'd look good in a little uniform, name tag, maybe a fancy apron.
Leave me out of your fantasies, Clara.
Bienvenidos a mi casa!
My favorite guerrillas.
I missed my island. Tonight we celebrate.
I'm sorry, Jefa.
What's wrong?
Julio never checked in.
Libertad will kill you fucking truyarins! Traidores! Criminales! Puta.
Mijo, the difference between a true yarn and a fake yarn, it can be hard to see, but it's there. A true yarn understands that loyalty to country is key to his survival. Not justice, not love. Not even family. Loyalty to a vision that looks beyond themselves.
Come mierda.
Fake Yarens love to be the outcasts. They are addicted to their selfish perversions. Chaos. Lies. Like wild dogs. But dogs can be broken. They can serve paradise. And if a dog refuses to break like Julio here, like Clara Garcia, like Libertad, then we must put them down.
Papa, you've proved your point.
Put Julio down. This is a difficult step to paradise, Mio. I understand. But when you achieve our vision, I promise you, there will be no more steps.
I'm coming, Lita.
Fine. Then, enjoy the show.
Julio checked in.
Proof of death. Join your friend Lita in a suite hereafter.
I keep my promises, Danny. You wanted a boat, you got a boat.
It's a beautiful piece of shit, but it'll get you to a Yankee beach. One with the naked fatties.
You two are just gonna let me leave? Bullshit. You could have sold us out a long time ago. You're my best, Kiria. I can't promise you victory, I can't even promise you survival. What I can promise you is this. You are the lucky one.
That usually work?
50-50.
Nipinga. I bet this fucking boat will sink halfway to Miami. Office one.
I think of myself as a second-hand killer. Danny, back for more chaos, I see.
To make you the best supremos and resolver weapons, you need depleted uranium. Lucky for you, Castillo has stashed his supply with the biggest guns on the island, his anti-aircraft cannons. When you got some of that sweet uranium, you can bring it back to my office, or to one of my associates. If you capture an FND base, a member of Team Juan will move in and give you access to my inventory. And don't forget, rank has its privileges. When Clara is kind enough to promote you, we'll be able to hook you up with better gear. Just have those pesos ready. Even in revolution, nothing comes free. And here's some advice, guerrilla to guerrilla. Have some fun, for fuck's sake. Die with a smile on your face. You'll be back. They always come back.
existing self.
Once you're back at Santuario, shake the trees for guns, ammo, new believers. Cassio was surprised. Let's keep it that way.
Welcome to Libertad, Danny. I can leave anytime. What's the rush?
Inspiring.
Let's free Yara, shall we?
Castillo controls all of Yara with soldados, slaves, and blood. The capital is his stronghold. We take Esperanza, we free Yara. Best chance we got to weaken Castillo is to hit military targets like FND bases and checkpoints. But most important, we have to surround Esperanza and trap Castillo in his cage. That means targeted operations that will unite the revolution and make Libertad stronger. To do that, I need you to recruit three groups in Yara to fight with Libertad. Each is waging war across Yara with a different piece of Castillo's empire, all controlled by his inner circle. In El Este, foreign invaders like Mickey Industries suck our resources dry, and Admiral Benitez defends Castillo's poison lifeline. But the old legends of 67 can help us turn the tide. They're hiding in the jungles of the highest mountains of Yara. Their greatest guerrilla, El Tigre, is waiting with open arms to help you bring them on our side. Then we have Valle de Oro. Not just the engine of Castillo's Viviro operation, but also his propaganda machine, run by his Minister of Culture, Maria Marquesa. But I have some old friends who can run our counter-propaganda campaign, Maximas Matanzas. They were the voice of the protests and can mobilize Yara's dissidents to fight for Libertad. They've gone dark. Last seen at a fort in Balaceras. We need to find them before Castillo's forces do. In Madrugada, we have Castillo's nephew, Jose, a slave driver who forces outcasts to grow that poisoned Viviro tobacco. But the Montero family is waging war against Jose. They hate visitors, but I have intel on a mechanic who has a workshop in Costa del Mar. His name is Philip Arzaga, and he's their gatekeeper. If I were you, Danny, I'd start in Madrugada. We take back that tobacco with the Montero's help, and we gut Castillo's Viviro at the source. You just need to find this mechanic, Philly. I'll be here actioning targeted Libertad strikes against Castillo throughout Yara.
Hang on. I'm gonna get all these groups to sign up for Libertad by myself? How?
Simple. You help. Any way you can.
I send a squad to these groups, I'm an invader. I send a scout, then I'm not serious. With you, they get my best career without politics and bullshit. Just help.
Libertad takes the capital, we slit Anton's throat, maybe drink his blood, etc., etc. Danny needs a walk.
Viva Libertad, jefa.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not Clara's best guerrilla, you are.
You're not listening.
Translate, Juan.
The accent. Clara hides it best she can, but she was born rich. From a family of true Yaren she left behind. She can shoot, bleed, drink with us all she wants. But she can't hide the stink of the upper class.
What's that have to do with me?
You are an orphan, Danny. Poor, from the dirt. When they see you, they don't see politics. They see they have no excuse.
She's using me.
See? And you're using her right back. Do you want to kill Anton? See? You want to free Yara? Sure you do. But here's what Clara can't say, but you and I both know. You want this. You're a guerrilla. And for a guerrilla, the shit-my-pants rush of an ambush, the smell of sulfur burning your nostrils,
it's fun.
Don't worry. Your secret is safe with me.
Thank you. just got your back.
Get your pestles ready.
Used to be erased. Free elections, free expression, free the outcast. Yes. I got a free of
custom. You need supplies. You need to talk to me.
Listen to Juan. You kill soldiers, Castillo's going to send his special forces after you. Know what makes them so special?
They're specially trained and heavily armed.
Fuck you, smartass. But yes, you've been warned.
Thank you.
Clara, who am I looking for in Madrugada again?
You want Carlos Montero, the leader of a group of farmers trying to take back their land from the army. But he'll never meet with you.
Why not?
He's what you would call old school. Doesn't like outsiders and doesn't trust anyone except family.
Great.
Don't worry. Philly can help you. He's your inn. He's at his shop near the Martinez airstrip.
Ah, nothing comes easy.
Nothing worth fighting for. Suerte, Danny.
Shit. You got something for me?
Danny, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on your map. The local farmers would be real grateful if you could remove it.
Hey, thanks. Hey, Clara. Know of any reason the military would take over a weather station?
You're in the West, right? I've been wondering about that place myself. See if you can find a computer. They must be logging whatever they're up to.
Sure. I'll take a look around.
Thank you.
I spotted soldados on the road. They'll be on you any minute.
Made it.
Presidente Castillo's a liar. Paraíso perdido.
Supply drop inbound, Guerrilla. He's up for grabs, so you better get there first.
Gracias, gracias.
Can't fly here. Got to find another place to take off.
Unidentified pilot! Identify yourself! What is your operating number?
¿Qué?
Danny, the military keeps some of that depleted uranium by those anti-aircraft sites. Snatch me some so I can gift you more Supremos. And if you blow those cannons to bits, you can fly free as a bird in Yara skies.
You are El Presidente.
Thank you. kind of person works in a place like this? You Philly? I'm Danny.
No, Philly.
Whoa, what's in your bag?
Nowhere I can find him.
Cerveza.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. You come here for a second. You just come here. And you hold that down for me. That's a dead man's switch. One move. So, why are you here?
I'm with Clara from Libertad. Didn't she say I was coming?
Clara, Libertad. Those are big names to throw around.
But I don't see Clara. I only see you. So why are you here? Got family to save? Got kids?
No.
So what do you want out of this?
I want my finger off this switch. And I want to know who's going to help me take down Castillo.
Okay. You're safe now. So you're Clara's hero, huh?
I'm no hero.
That's what he's so worried. He's worried.
Philly magic, baby. Want us to help Libertad? You need Carlos Montero, our backbone. His family is gonna save our land.
Great. Take me to him.
No. Step one, Philly needs to love you. Step two, baby Montero needs to love you.
Baby Montero.
See that? Chorizo, come on, let's go back. La Espada, his daughter. You know, last time I heard, she went to hit that outcast plantation east of here. She likes you. You're in. A good luck finding her. La Espada, oh, man. She's a fiera. Oh. Next time I see you, I want to play with that crazy backpack, deal?
No.
Well, then don't let the poison get you down.
Fucking comedian. Danny. You know, the guerrilla you tried to blow up.
Oh, the hero.
What's this plantation look like?
You know, cigars, white suits, beer parties. Except with guns. Come on, big city hero. We're in the West now. It's a plantation. It's an old building with tobacco all around. Espada got her eyes on the lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after?
I don't know. The Monteros play it quiet here. You might actually want to try doing the same.
Drop! Shit!
Hey, Clara.
Make contact with Carlos Montero yet?
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Ah, yes, Camila. Do whatever it takes. We need the farmers behind us and we're going to take the West.
Heading there now. Call you once I've met Carlos.
It'll be great, Danny. Carlos is going to love you.
Mogote supply drop diverted. Confirm retrieval at new location.
Copy. On the way. A special delivery. Just for me. Huh? How nice.
Hey.
Et voilà.
Someone there.
need some wheels.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Appreciate it. Okay, let's go. No time to slow down. I better hurry up. I better watch myself here. You've outdone yourself.
¡Claro, Roberto! ¡Caída! ¡Sobredosis de alegría! ¡De Cuba!
This espada isn't fucking around.
It comes from our backyard. Fantastico. Please, Señor Presidente, what makes Vivido so great?
The
shit, another one.
Called Viviro. Viviro is our gift to the world. It is the most
the sword? They should call her the blade.
It comes from our own backyard.
What the fuck is happening up there?
You know who's the traitor to our country? Your boss.
General Castillo?
Napoleon is the king.
You don't want to...
Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Danny, from Libertad. You baby Montero?
Baby Montero?
You fucking filly. I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal. Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter? Please don't kill me.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first. Ah, Cayo Villarreal! Cayo Villarreal! It's Jose's private island.
Got what you need? No. But it's enough. And him? And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants, one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right here. And that's for me.
I feel like I should write this down.
Just tell that short little pig fuck this sword was here.
And tell your friends they're on the wrong team. Let's go see Papa.
We'll take the horses outside.
Okay.
Señor Presidente.
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
Tell us about this grave wonder.
Military's going to be on our ass.
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
No!
so much for quiet.
Keep up and stay close, okay?
Okay!
Let's go. Vamos.
Don't worry, I'm a friend.
Let's ride. Go. Okay, okay.
Pretty good, no?
Move it!
Anyway.
Okay, I think we lost them.
See, we're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
Military Academy. 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a mean mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. I haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing. Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon el Pequeño.
Little Napoleon? Cute.
The name is cuter than the man. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years, and now he's turned it all into slave camps for that Viviro bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Mi mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trusts his own blood. You're a Montero or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the others Clara sent. Maybe he'll like you. Maybe.
How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, no. It's okay. Getting some good cardio in.
West now, guerrillera.
The sword and the hero. Nice to see you two alive. Got all find it, Hannah.
It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one's good.
Well, you're just in time. El Jefe is making dinner.
Scouting?
Bullshit. Who's that?
My name is...
I'm not asking you.
Easy, Papa. This is Danny, from Libertad.
Libertad don't mean shit to me. And where's her blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, not fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey, leave Chorizo out of this.
Our people need to learn to be a guerrilla, Camila. From us.
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes you.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero.
Come on, Choris. Save it for dessert, buddy. Come on.
Detective in Boris Akunin's novels? Coño, Danny, his books are in 35 languages. Forget it. Got a mystery for you.
Sure. What happened?
I sent some guerrillas to Rio de Plata to grab a C4 shipment. They went dark. Gets weirder, too. I picked up Russian radio transmissions. Los Ayala's old allies came back to fuck with Libertad.
You lost, tourist?
Listen, Carlos, I know you don't trust me, or Clara, or Libertad.
Or all the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We got no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you're sick, and you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison? Burn it to the ground. The dusters that spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, Jefe.
Send me a postcard.
Gets weirder, too. I picked up Russian radio transmissions. Los Ayala's old allies came back to fuck with Libertad.
You think they took the C4?
Not sure. That's why I'm calling you, Erast van Doren.
Yeah, I'm on the case. Hello?
They drew first blood, not me.
Who the hell is this?
Don't push it.
I'm hanging up now, asshole.
Wait. Just answer me this. You recognize those lines?
Sure, that's Rambo. First blood, right?
Ha! I knew it! It's really you!
Really who? What do you want?
I want what they want. And every other guy who came over here and spilled his guts and gave everything he had wants. For our country to love us as much as we love it.
What the hell does that even mean?
You know, I don't actually know. But anyway, just come meet me at my top secret base. I need your help.
You can't say top secret and not tell me where it is.
Okay, fine. Ventosa Peninsula. On the double.
Clara, I made contact with the Monteros.
How did it go?
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with me, but I get along with his daughter.
Cheap
bastards. I think she's my way in.
You need to understand them. Become one of them.
First step is understanding this camp. I'm going to have a look around.
Okay, Danny. Take care of yourself.
Coño, es de guerrilla. What can I do for you, Danny?
Benito, feel like being a pirate again? We need resources, intel, allies. Only you can get them. I'll send you anyone I rescue. They will be happy to stick it to Anton. Soon, you'll have your own little pirate army. Benito's Banditos.
I can't lie to you. I like the sound of that. Start sending people my way, and I'll keep an ear to the ground for opportunities.
Viva Libertad!
Viva Libertad!
From Lola.
I'm Lola, aka Goddess of Goods and Gossip. I sell everything from guns to toilet paper on the black market, and none of that.
The work never ends.
I need your help to find the lieutenant. Our soldier friend said
see you at the boat.
Que bola, mamacita. Can I talk to you for a second?
Let's go.
Okay, mijita, here's the deal. I'm the cockfight champion around here, okay? Me and Gordito, we were gonna retire undefeated. Yes! Mommy, you badass! Come find me when you got those spurs.
Here is not enough.
They're gonna need help.
Come on, fight!
Hola. Glad you... What? You got to piss first or something?
So much work to do.
Binga. Thank you.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know it. Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it. Anymore.
is the officer in charge.
Cúbranme!
Firing.
Attention, whoever you are. You are trespassing in illegal airspace. Turn around now or we will fire upon
Coño!
Okay, watch yourself, Danny.
Ah!
Why does no one just fucking text? What is this, the 90s? If I take off here, they'll shoot me down. There's an engineer. Closer to earning that old man's trust. Poison up in flames. That Carlos would love to see this.
Damn it.
Okay.
Shit. Good croc. Around here. Should be more nearby.
No!
Yeah.
you to meet. Her name is Yami. Think of her as the Juan Cortez of cars.
I can't handle two of you.
You can't handle one of me. fuck you, it's a shitty joke. Just look Yami up.
Let's go. Go. Easy.
Before. whatever's on the mind. Spend the money over time. I'm on.
Good. Let's see if Napoleon el Pequeño gets the fucking message. I got you. Come back to camp. Trying to get lost, tourist.
control!
Thank you, guerrilla.
De nada. I'm coming up on a tobacco packing plant.
There could be something useful for us there. See if you can find a computer on site. Might have some good intel for us.
Coño. What am I, your IT technician now?
Yeah, that's right. Danny Rojas, IT guerrilla. Suerte.
Andy.
Thank you.
Ah!